The fifth seal of the book of Revelation, those under the altar and the vengeance of the Lord. Revelation 6:9-11, and when he had opened the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of them that were slain for the word of God, and for the testimony which they held. And they cried with a loud voice, saying, How long, O Lord, holy and true, dost thou not judge and avenge our blood on them that dwell on the earth? And white robes were given unto every one of them, and it was said unto them, that they should rest yet for a little season, until their fellow servants also and their brethren, that should be killed as they were, should be fulfilled. In context, the fifth seal includes only martyrs and they are in heaven. They were slain for the word of God, and for the testimony they held, and they cried out for judgment and vengeance on those on the earth that had killed them. When will God take vengeance and pass judgment on those who killed them and those who will follow them? The answers to those questions are found in Revelation 18:20-24. Revelation 18:20-24, Rejoice over her, her being Babylon, thou heaven, and ye holy apostles and prophets, for God hath avenged you on her. And in her was found the blood of prophets, and of saints, and of all that was slain upon the earth. In the previous passage, God identifies those who were waiting for his justice as being the holy apostles and the prophets. He specifically mentions their titles, when he tells them their request had been fulfilled, he had destroyed Mystery Babylon. We now know who those that were under the altar are, and that their prayer is answered when God destroys Mystery Babylon. Now, we need to know when Mystery Babylon is destroyed. I'll be there.